of the workouts we do walkouts. Walkouts in their simplest form are a hinge from the hips, walking their hands from the toes to a plank position and then back to your toes. So that looks like this. If you're not very flexible yet, you can do that with bent knees and feet a bit wider apart. So that looks like this. And then if you're very good at walkouts, you can make it more difficult by doing a press up in the plank position.